It's having a good time and relaxing.
So I would like to have my pastor come up and start the day with a prayer and a word of encouragement and tone your matters.
Hey, man. Thank you, sir.
Hey, everybody. Y'all got to holler back at me. I'm from the East Coast. I'm used to people yelling at me. Hey, everybody. What it do? Give yourselves a round of applause. Amen. Can we celebrate Caring and Sharing Ministries and what they're doing in the community, not just today, but this is their lifestyle. And I'm always supportive of people who have the heart of God, because when they do things for the community, it is reflective of their heart and the heartbeat just to help somebody else be blessed. Amen? Amen. And so you all are here as a part of that particular moment. It was, especially now that we're ministering in this particular day and giving back and having this exposure for our youth. Can we celebrate our future stars? Amen. Our future doctors, lawyers, presidents, pilots. Amen. I met the aviation lady in the back, and she gonna hook it up, man. I want to see people that look like us flying us everywhere. Amen? Amen. Amen. Let's get some of our children flying in that particular capacity. It was Benjamin Eliza Mays who said, it isn't a disgrace not to reach the stars, but he said, it is a disgrace to have no stars to reach. And I want to say that every person that we're reaching today is a star. Somebody say amen. Amen. Every young person, you are a star. And what do stars do? They shine brightly. And so don't ever let anybody get you to this place or to the place where that you diminish your star to help insecure people rise. If they're too insecure and too soft to really allow you to be yourself, then that's a connection you don't really need to be connected to. Look at somebody, say, let me shine. No, look at somebody else, say, let me shine. Amen. I don't need no room for haters. There's no room for haters in my life. Let me shine. Amen. Amen. He said, it isn't a calamity to die with dreams, but it is a calamity not to dream. And today we are experiencing the capacity of dream. You're sitting in a dream. You know, Tony and Dara are standing here in a dream. This was a vision. This was a vision, and it started in the conceptualization of a mind. How can we be a blessing to people? How can we encourage youth to come and move into the matriculation of their purpose? Somebody yell at me and say, it's purpose. And so today we are here to celebrate that particular. And if you don't mind, if you're all, wherever you're sitting, can you stand with me and grab somebody's hand as we begin to pray and as we open up this particular day of celebration, of impartation? Amen. 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 Grab somebody's hand. Yeah. Yeah. Let's give a big shout out. You don't have to let that hand go. Let's give a big shout out to our impactors today, Caring and Sharing, to say amen. Amen. So, Lord, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this day and for this time and for this opportunity to live and to do what you have called us to do, to be people who are givers and give back into communities, as what Howard Thurman called giving back to the least of these and to the bright stars of our future, not just our future, but the bright stars of today. And we pray and we lift up this community. We lift up our youth. We lift up our young people, those who are impressionable at this particular age. But God, we pray that you put them around people who will lead and direct them into purpose. God, we pray against every distraction, even though we're living in a distractional age with social media and this particular culture. But we pray that you guide them into the spaces of people who are not intimidated by their future, but will help push them into their future. We pray that you would evict people that will keep them from dreaming, keep their minds from expanding. We pray that you put them in environments and places of growth and purpose to let them know that they can be whatever they want to be and that they are stars even now. They might not have the latest stuff, but they are stars. And if they are stars in their minds, they'll be stars in their life. And so we thank you for every participant, every person that's standing in this place.
place today, and there's so much purpose, and we give you praise, and we ask you to continue to bless and pour out prosperity on Caring and Sharing and everybody that's connected to them. Why? God, because their hearts are right and their hearts are in the right place. And so today we give you praise today, and God, when we say amen, we're going to turn this party up, we're going to liven it up, we're going to dance a bit, we're going to stomp a little bit, we're going to wobble a little bit, we're going to hip hop a little bit, all in the name of purpose, fun, and life. In Jesus' name, somebody shout like you're getting ready to get hit by a car. Amen.
He is a beautiful God. He is a beautiful Savior. Yes, Lord. He's so beautiful. So beautiful. I saw the Lord seated on his throne, and the train of his robe fills this temple, and day and night the angels proclaim, and they sing, holy, holy,
stuff out here where we're trying to make sure the Black community is getting COVID tests, as well as making sure they're staying safe and healthy. Another big initiative that we work on is tackling menthol in the Black community, which is really, you know, the flavor of tobacco of menthol is being very destructive in our community, and we really want to lessen that burden and want to help our community get the sensation and the resources they need to be successful in their quit attempts on tobacco, especially menthol. So please come down and come join us. You know, you can find us at www.carblackhealthcollaborative.org.
Hello everybody, I'm Lara from Caring and Sharing. Caring and Sharing is a community resource center. We're located in Aurora at 1550 Elmira Street. We help with basic human needs and direct services from housing to counseling, transportation, job, food bank. Today we're having an event. I'd like to give out Caring and Sharing's contact information at 720-365-6353. Today we're inviting people to come out. We're having an event for the youth. We're going to be having some raffles, some Gate City passes. We've got some food and live music. So we're inviting people to come out and join us for that today.